up.
Been better? We ain't always seen eye to eye, you and me. I guess I thought that things always came too easy to you. But here we are. What are we gonna do about all this? Not Dutch. Stick with him. The old night. Maybe we can stop things from going too far. Still, things are gonna end bad. Sure it will. You watch yourself.
You got a fever or something? It's too cold to dress like that.
Hey, Uncle. How you doing with all this?
I ain't doing so good. All right.
Well, hi. Place is on edge.
Miss Grimshaw?
Arthur. Let's get.
You okay?
Peachy.
You sure?
No, I ain't sure.
You still working?
Is anybody still working? The whole goddamn place full of people bickering, fighting, and lying. It makes me real sad.
I know. I need someone to ride with me.
Do what?
finish off them O'Driscolls. I hear the last of them is holed up at Hanging Dog Ranch.
I don't have it in me no more. I saw Colm swing. I just don't care.
I was a married woman. You know what they did to me and to my husband. Like, you're the only one of these fools that I trust. I've got to do this.
I'll tell you what, I'll do it, but there's something you could help me with. Abigail, Jack, John, make sure they make it. I mean, this whole thing is pretty much done, but when the time comes...
Or how do you mean?
When the time comes, you help them.
What do you mean?
I mean, help them escape when I... You know, you and me, we're more ghosts than people, but them, they could...
I know. Of course I will.
Thank you, Arthur. You want to ride with me now, or meet me up at Hanging Dog Ranch when you can? Thanks, Arthur. Okay, come on.